Miss Marilyn Monroe and Joe DiMaggio are presently having differences which they've thought about a separation. Miss Monroe has decided to file an action for divorce in Southern California. It was beyond the usual and ordinary grounds of mental cruelty. There will be no property or financial disputes between these parties. Both of them regret the necessity of the action, but they feel that it is inevitable at this time.